Hi, welcome to ITP115 Programming in Python. This is an intro course designed for students with no programming experience. Our goal is to teach you the fundamentals of programming, such that you will learn these core ideas to understand how to code, and then hopefully in the future, you can then learn other programming languages. We will be using the Python programming language, which is a wonderful beginning language. It has a nice clean syntax to help you learn how to code. Now, if you already know how to code and just want to learn Python, this is not the class for you. Please consider taking ITP116, which is accelerated Python, or even something like ITP216. This course, ITP115, really is designed for beginners. And we want to make sure that that's what the environment is for. So even though this is a two-unit course, it's not an easy A per se, because there are, 9 labs and 10 assignments, a test, and a final project. And we teach these concepts such that they build on each other week by week. So you need to keep up with it. You can't miss a week, because then you're lost for the following weeks. So you really need to commit to taking these courses, attending class sessions and doing the labs and assignments. But we are there to help you. We have lots of learning assistants. That's what we call TAs, learning assistants, here to help you, and various professors. And we teach we have many sections of this course, and we teach it in a way that we use the very same labs and assignments so you can get help from any of the professors and learning assistants. So you can go to any of their office hours. And we will have over 40 hours of office hours every single week. So we are here to help and support you as you're learning to code. We have had problems with academic integrity. So you need to do your own work. We want you individually to learn how to code. So that we do take academic integrity very seriously. We have had to file reports with our Office of Academic Integrity. So we want you to know that from the beginning, that we need you to do your own work. We know that there are sites like Course Hero and Chegg out there that may have solutions. We need you to program your own solutions so you're learning how to code. And there are now lots of AI tools out there like ChatGPT. Those tools are not allowed in this course. They will be considered plagiarism or cheating. So do not use those. We have lots of resources for you in the course materials, which are on Blackboard, and through office hours, which will be posted on Piazza. And you can ask questions on Piazza, which is an online form. You can even ask questions anonymously. So you can ask questions and get help throughout the week. Okay, so we are excited to teach you how to code, and we hope you have a great semester in ITP 115.